What's happening, gamers? Welcome back to the next chapter of Gaming with the K-Wings. Look at Kirby's Return to Dreamland for the Nintendo Wii. And we're heading into the third map, which is Level 3 Onion Ocean, which is actually one of my favorite maps because it's just very relaxing. It's very good-looking levels, and it's just really fun to play. I like it a lot. I like the atmosphere it sets. Yes, and more Life Preserver Kirby.
Actually, by your favorite, I meant onions.
Ugh.
I didn't do my hi.
See, now we're on Kirby Vacation.
Hi!
Only one hi per episode.
Sadness.
Oh. Actually, we don't, bro. No, see, I'm not losing my sword, Kirby! You ate them both! You ate them both!
Greedy! Okay.
Hit.
No!
Ha!
Took Umbrella Kirby.
And now I can't get damaged by falling rocks.
Sadness.
Alright, let's pick up the pace.
I'll stay under your umbrella. Fine, I'll hop on. No. Okay, just leave me behind. Forget about me.
Do you want to be Snow Kirby? It's too bad.
Snow Kirby! I'll hop on like in Donkey Kong. Let's get it on like Donkey Kong. Never
mind. Are you going on?
I mean,
or
it's
what?
On like Donkey Kong. That's what I meant to say. I forgot what the phrase was. Okay. You're an icicle head, Kirby.
Apparently, I can't. Oh no.
We're monkeys.
Yes, it's like Kirby.
Yay! Alright, I'm trying to go fast!
We actually need to go back. We need
Yay! Bomb Kirby! Watch out, Kirby!
We need Winter Kirby.
Get hit by everything, Kirby! Winter Kirby.
Yep.
Christmas Kirby.
Thank you for walking in front of that.
I could be like your CIA bodyguard. I'll take a bullet for you, Kirby. Except I kind of missed out there.
It's alright, we got an extra life. Anyway. So it's all good. And
only one? Don't we need like 10 extra lives?
Oh yeah. I got 10 lives.
I'm sleepy.
Oh no!
I'm so bored waiting for you because I'm so far ahead.
Take it back!
Ow! Bananas! Yay! Fail fast!
Fail fast? Speak for yourself.
I am.
Okay, good. Yeah, blue parasol Kirby.
Parasol!
Thank you. I need it.
I needed the hug. Aww, that's sweet. Cool, I'll just float down gracefully and slowly. Go nice and slow. Just how Kaming likes to play games. Really slowly. And pausing to see cuteness every once in a while.
There, that's where the extra guy is.
Hey! Sharks! Help! I'm floating in this little floater and sharks.
Have you ever tried to open an umbrella under the water?
No, I have not, actually. Kirby is very talented. You can do that.
Yeah. I don't know if it's humanly possible to do it or not. Because there would be so much force of the water.
Tornado! I have a tornado on my head. Can't be healthy.
Nope, it can't because it led to your death. Oh no.
Death Kirby. Should I be Meta Knight?
You won't be able to switch powers.
That's okay. The heart wants what the heart wants. I'm gonna call Meta Knight Caving Kirby. Because it's purple, because Meta Knight is purple with lightning. Yep. Caving Kirby!
Yay is now a filler.
No! No!
That's what you just said.
I know, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna disappoint your fans.
No!
What do I tell Dodger?
No! Fine, I will keep Yay in a sacred place in my heart.
Can I eat these guys?
Be Kirby!
Nope, be Kirby becomes spear.
Oh yeah.
That Kirby.
Be trusted with a spear. At least that's what my fans said.
Yeah, the fans were terrified of your spear action.
Because it was so amazing, I think.
They're like, don't give her a spear. It's like, I don't plan to.
That's what I want for Christmas. My own spear.
Heaven help us all.
I think we need to make a P.O. box for our fans just for that reason.
I just want to be crazy so enough to send you a spear.
A spear. Dear Santa, may I please have a spear for Christmas? I promise to be nice and do gentle and kind things with it. Like, bake cookies while holding it.
Terrifying.
Or... I can't think of anything else I could do nicely with a spear. Give people hugs with a spear.
That would hurt. I don't know about you, but I would. No.
Hug time! And I'll come running at them with a spear and say, I want to give you a hug! Like, run away! What else could I do with a spear? I'll think of something. Huh? You're here first.
You for you. Get close to the door then.
Alright, let's do this. I think it's easier me being Meta Knight because I'm not as distracted at looking at my character. Just looking and seeing how cute he is. Meta Knight is okay, but he's not as cute as Kirby. Except when Kirby looks like he has a weird granny haircut.
It's an ice cream cone. We've been over this.
Granny hair! Kirby! Kirby Grandma! Ice Queen Kirby!
Ice Cream Kirby!
Ice Queen! She has a crown! With curly hair!
Ice cream cone. It even looks like an ice cream cone. You wacky girl, you!
It's the queen from... what do you call it?
You're such a girly game.
Lion Witch in the Wardrobe. I'm a girl!
Pineapple! Oh no.
That's my cue to be flying.
No, that's the cue to be less annoying.
Less annoying! I wonder what K-Wipe Kirby would look like. K-Wipe Kirby! I think that if K-Wipe and Kirby's powers combined...
It's okay, finish your thought.
Okay.
If they combine powers.
If they combine powers, they would explode from cuteness because it would be too much.
So it would be like a self-combusting Kirby.
Yes.
Kamikaze Kirby.
Yes. Explosion of cuteness.
This kind of reminds me of Katamari a little bit because the snowball keeps getting bigger. Like all the pieces
of
it.
Yes, Katamari does. I heard of it and I think I know something about it. Milk! Is this milk?
None for you.
Sadness.
No milk for you. Uh-oh.
You got milk? I guess I don't. I don't got milk.
Well, stop jumping!
Going down. Level 2, please.
Down.
I meant to do that.
Yes, you did, actually.
Probably.
Aha.
Somewhere in my subconscious, I have a death wish to keep getting hit by things.
Keep it up, and you're actually almost dead, so there you go.
No! Madness! I didn't know! And should I be cheering, Kirby? Miyamoto Kirby!
I can't believe somebody said I was racist for saying Miyamoto Kirby.
Yeah,
yeah, because of the yellow skin, it's like...
thinking that... no. It's the one Miyamoto wanted Kirby to be yellow.
Because he said it was a sunshine, happy color. It fit the character better, but Sakurai wanted pink, so...
Come on, research your Kirby history, people.
Why'd you do that?
No,
get out of the way! Just eat it! Spit it out!
That's what people always say.
Whoa. You.
Madness.
You almost killed us. Get a power up.
I think if Kirby was KY Kirby, Kirby would just keep going, hi! Like, continue.
Pineapple, pineapple, pineapple!
Oh, and Kirby would also keep saying yay. And then everyone in Kirby's universe would be like, why are you saying that?
Watch out, it's coming back. Ow!
Wait, why doesn't he not throw something that I can use to hurt it?
He doesn't do that. You lost your power. So hence you fail.
Sad.
The same for
hey! I'm Fire Kirby! Hear me roar!
Well, attack him then.
Roar! Actually, I am wearing a shirt that says, Roar, I'm a dinosaur.
Very.
Because I'm really mature.
Yeah.
Yay. I'm a kid at heart. Does that count if I can be a 5-year-old at heart?
No. Alright, we got all the elements. Let's go.
Yay!
Let's get out of here.
Why is it your Kirby can run faster than mine?
My Kirby runs marathons. Your Kirby just eats.
My Kirby is more fun.
Yes. Oh, man!
Yay! Look at that marathon Kirby! Who's in better shape now? Oh, yeah! Who got more stars?
I'll let you have that one.
My Kirby lifts weights.
I think we got a new challenge.
Yay, confetti! That's for my Kirby.
Uh-huh. Alright, let's go. This is the swimming level.
Look how fast I went down. It looked, I looked like a lightning rod. Oh yeah, that's the game's way of saying you're failing and being behind.
Ow!
I blow bubbles. If I blow too many bubbles, won't I run out of air?
You would think so.
But no, Kirby can do anything. He doesn't even need air to breathe. He's so amazing. He can leap buildings in a single...
Stop giving me hugs!
A single hug. Hug time! I can't help it, you're so cute.
Ice cream!
Queen. Little mouse. So I like how they bring some of these characters back. Yes, go ahead.
I was gonna say, stop calling Kirby a girl.
Sorry.
I'm gonna offend a lot of Kirby players out there.
Sorry! I'm offended myself, actually. I'm sorry.
Are you? Are you really?
I repent of my comment. I'm sorry.
A lot of people are also asking, too, like, what happened to Ghostbusters? It's like, we're still doing Ghostbusters.
We're still doing it.
We're doing Batman and Ghostbusters and Kirby now.
There's so many awesome games right now that we can't help it. We have to do them all. Running! I'm on fire. I'm running so fast. No! He's gonna cut!
Oh, no. Get it! Just gonna get cutter power. Just kill him. go. Yes, I'm mean.
You should hug your enemies instead.
I'm Destroyer Kirby. That's who I am.
The Destroyer.
That's right.
Kirby the Destroyer.
You said it before I could, yes. Pineapple, indeed. Get your power.
No! Help! You don't have to wait for me. Okay.
You failed.
I tried.
Tried and failed.
I don't know if that really counts as trying.
Oh, no.
Yes! I have a spear!
Pineapple times infinity.
Spear!
Yes, I would scream spear
Sheep
like that
with
if I...
terror in my wake. I'm cute and I have a spear. Yes.
The most horrible thing known to man.
Actually, I think this would be favorite Kirby right here. The spear.
I'm supposed to be looking for elemental cogs here.
I wonder if they teach classes on spear slashing.
I'm not getting your spear training. I'll tell
spear
you that
training!
Right now. You don't fight fair during arguments as it is. I'm not giving you a spear.
Well, of course they don't fight fair. Cuteness never is fair.
It's like, Trevor Belmont also has to deal with that. Like, Sypha doesn't fight fair in their household either.
Yay!
I fought the day and won true, if only it could... So it could be said in my household.
Yay!
That's right, because the girl always wins.
That's right. You never. I win times infinity automatically for being a girl.
Pineapple!
Didn't you know? You should have read the rule book.
Don't
read
go
the
through
rule
the door.
Book, Kaming.
I can go through the door.
Remember this, everyone who's thinking of getting married. Girl always wins.
What is this? Super Mario
it's
Brothers 3?
It's a Goomba 3? Shoe! Stay away from me with that spiky shoe! No! Stay away! I'm afraid! No! 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 Ow!
Yes, I can!
No!
Wait, the shoe's gonna explode, isn't it?
Candy.
Yep.
Sadness.
That was kind of cool.
You lost your shoe and I... Is that ramen? That's ramen!
Yeah, if you get it, you get death. Told you.
The
Here, I'll give it to you.
I'm gonna keep floating.
Okay, the shoe sinks.
Sadness. Note to self, if you wear a heavy shoe, you cannot fly with it.
Nope. You sink with it pretty good, though.
If you have weights on your feet, it equals death.
Okay, gave
me I really want to have my ramen. Is there ramen coming? That's what K-Wing wanted me to learn how to make, is ramen.
That's right.
I guess you don't need me anymore to make a ramen. You can just get it in Kirby.
Here, you can have that shoe.
Yay!
Not that one, though.
Sadness.
Okay, that's what happens with that fall.
Wow! That's some talent there. Ow! Hey! We got a one-up for us.
Hey! We got back the life
Actually,
I lost.
Actually, it's for me.
Works for me.
I'm diving Kirby!
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you, friend. Friendship. I think pink Kirby and yellow Kirby would be friends in real life.
I think they would be mortal enemies.
No. Well, I think maybe yellow Kirby would be kind of bitter that pink Kirby won. And is in all the games.
What was that?
Disturbing! I was not expecting to be eaten by a giant eel.
You weren't eaten, I was.
Well, good.
Horrible.
See? Yellow Kirby is better than pink Kirby is the one that won.
Well, you want to be eaten? I can arrange that.
No! I'm running, but it's slowly. Aww. Wow, that was close.
Robbed.
No!
Cheap shot.
No!
Yes!
Yes!
That's what you get!
No!
That's what you get!
No!
Oh, that was hilarious.
But also, Yellow Kirby could be, have more fun, because he can play video games more, because he doesn't have to do as much work. Because Pink Kirby has to be the hero all the time. Hug time, see?
I don't want your hugs.
See? Friendship wins in the end. Ready? Up?
Yeah.
Yay! Oops.
Oops.
Yay! Does he do a different dance depending on what platform he's on? I think he does. It's like we're doing ballet.
Okay, whatever.
Oops, I just offended all the Kirby fans. I'm sorry! It's not ballet, it's martial arts.
Alright. Well, gamers, that's going to do it for this part. We're already crossing over to the 22-minute mark, and join us next time as we... I'm not doing anything annoying! Join us next time as we go to stage 3 of the Onion Ocean. Thanks so much for tuning in today. Join us again. I already said it, didn't I? Well, thanks so much for watching. God bless and happy gaming. And until we meet again, gamers, have a great rest of the day. And please subscribe and like this video if you liked it and had fun laughing or whatever. Aha.
See ya!
Take care.